Villagers lived in fear as the ceasefire continued along the border areas in Jammu and Kashmir. Villagers living in Balakote and Rajouri area of Jammu and Kashmir were forced to evacuate as Pakistani rangers continued firing at Indian posts along the line of control. Families of the people died were not even able to perform their last rites as they could not move out of their homes.
फायरिंग का तो लोग भागे हुए थोड़े पीछे कल 4 बजे से थोड़ा फायर रुका हुआ है अभी आगे हालात क्या बनती है एक दो दिन में क्या पता चलता है
तो कितना नुकसान हो गया इस गांव में जो
नुकसान तो बहुत हुआ है पूरा 5-6 आदमी डेथ हो गई है
बहुत ज़्यादा दहशत का बना हुआ है यहाँ हर एक इंसान के अंदर है और मेरा एक भांजा जो मर गया है सरपंच मर गया है इधर नीचे गोले से मरे तो बहुत ज़्यादा इधर परेशानी है कोई चलने का रास्ता नहीं है गवर्नमेंट हमें ये कोई ऐसी सेफ्टी चीज़ दे दे जिसमें हम जब फायरिंग होती है उस टाइम हम उसके अंदर चले जाएं या कोई मोर्चा शोर्चा ऐसा कोई इंतज़ाम करके दे तो चलो आदमी बच सकता है
Indian troops have retaliated to this unprovoked firing that started at 10 p.m. last night and lasted till 1 a.m. Reports state that the ceasefire violation was carried out using 80mm and 120mm mortars. The Ministry of External Affairs yesterday summoned Pakistan's High Commissioner to India, Abdul Basit, to register its protest over recent ceasefire violations. However, Basit blamed India for the cross-border firings and said that the Pakistan government is concerned about it. Heavy shelling and firing by Pakistani troops along the line of control in Poonch district yesterday left at least 6 civilians dead and 15 others injured. Correspondent Abdul Jabbar from Rajouri for ANI.